Gracious and Holy Father, we thank you for your